Ladies and gentlemen, now that our F-16 engines have shut down, it marks the completion of today's demonstration. The 4,200th in team history and our 13th this year. We are pleased to have been with you today to fly for you and to show you the quality in action and pride in performance that has been the foundation of the United States Air Force for over 60 years. And now for your continuing support of our Air Force and for the men and women who proudly wear its uniform, the Thunderbirds offer their special salute to our good friends here at Robins Air Force Base and the people in the great state of Georgia.